Today we're going to show you a couple tips. We're going to show you mainly things to do with the Compass app. In iOS 7, it has a couple new features, and it's got the nice compass here, which it always had before. But now you can swipe over to the left and you have a level. As you can see, my table right now is perfectly level. And then it'll also tell you what kind of incline you're on. So if we lift it up far enough, you can actually see the horizon. And there you go. Since my table is perfectly level, it'll be perfectly level with the horizon, or with the incline. If you tilt it a little bit, it'll show you how inclined it is. And then once you tilt it down further, it'll start showing you the level again. So it's a nice little added feature. It'll make a lot of other apps that were written for the iPhone kind of useless. But I'm sure they'll come up with something else. If you guys have any other suggestions for videos, or if you want to see any of their how-to videos, go ahead and check those out on my channel. I'll put a link here to subscribe. Thank you guys, and you have a great day.